I love Roll Along Summer because I actually think that me and Paul spent a lot of time as two guys talking about jazz and talking about the relationship between particular, and it's going to sound really pretentious, but like talking about like John Coltrane and Elvin Jones, and I think that the whole kind of meter, the 3/4 meter against Paul's vocal is quite Coltrane-ish, and I really love that.